me see. Since I think let's start off with Pheasant Dippity. Start off with Pheasant Dippity, set that to destination. And we'll fly right here. That way we can just climb up. Meet it halfway. I need to give me like a thunder Pokemon, matter of fact. Do I have anything that got like thunder? No, I don't. Ain't no telling what Pheasant Dippity is. Let's see what we got. I got a Dragonite that can run Thunder Punch. Matter of fact, what a Raichu. Where's that Raichu? Should throw my Zapdos out there. Regilecki. So we'll just climb up this mountain and we'll do it. This ain't gonna be like a chase type of thing, is it? I thought that at first glance, I thought that dude said my... I thought this dude said my cock at first glance. I was like, what the hell did they put in Pokemon? At first glance, I swear I thought that's what he said. I was like, what the hell? Assume me down here. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, he is down there. Flies Pheasant Dippity. I may be wrong, but it has gotten bigger since the last we saw it. Time to take this one down. Mask. The first mask back. I wonder if we can go back and like catch that thing. Yeah, I'm sure. You know, I felt this way about the crystal pool too. But we make a good team, don't we? Two masks left. Let's take the rest of the Lord three down. is over here. He's easy to get, so let's go there first. Catch one of these. I don't think I did. I think I had one from the last. Let's see. Let me switch this. It's time to cut this thing down to size. I feel like he's going to be the toughest one. Thank you. to just get, just keep out Mewtwo. Drop the mask too. Oh, that was the gray one. My opponent's gonna give us in trouble for long, as long as we're a team. He really should have come with us. There was one more mask. They all got to give me a break. She would have been more relaxed than how she looked. ogre in his mask, we'll have to bring out his full power. And there it is, we got the last mask. Congratulations, Ogre Pond, we got all the masks. Thank goodness it all worked out. I wanted to ask a favor. I wanted you to come with me to the village and bring the ogre with you. Trust me, it'll be okay, I promise. That's all I wanted to ask, just come. Okay. Hope he knows what he's doing. He did have a confident look in his eyes. Let's trust Kiki and head to the village. Things go south, I'll use my natural charm to smooth things over.